What is 510 now? A familiar phone. New York's former governor shamed out of an office in a prostitution bust. Faces a familiar face as he picks up the pieces of his political career, who he will square off with, and the woman's connection to Spitzer's troubled past.
And tackling rising rates, Congress prepares to take up the debate on student loan rates, what they say the sticking point is in the negotiations.
And to check in on live pictures from Lewiston this morning, currently it is 63 degrees.
And it's now 5:10 on this Tuesday morning. You're watching Daybreak on CBS 13. We'll be right back.
All right, 5:20 now, a town is shaken.
As the search for bodies continues in Quebec, one Maine town says the explosion hits close to home, the connection Searsport has with Loch Megantic.
And a popular country star is hospitalized, coming up the complication that's causing Randy Travis's heart to beat too slowly.
And here's another live look outside. We've got some rain in the forecast, some below average temperatures this week.
Yeah, temperatures in the low 60s right now. Wet, cool out there. Right now you're watching Daybreak on CBS 13. 5:26 now as the search for bodies continues in Quebec. One Maine town is shaken by the events. Coming up, the connection they have to Loch Megantic.
And back in session, lawmakers return to the State House. The vetoed bills they will try to override as we go live to Augusta coming up this morning. Now, here's a look at what's coming up tonight on CBS 13 primetime.
Well, right now it's 5:40. That's 20 minutes until 6 o'clock. A chance to upgrade sooner. The moves AT&T and T-Mobile are making to allow you to change your phone.
Same-sex weddings overseas. Coming up, the European nation set to begin marrying same-sex couples.
Well, it's 5:51. That's 9 minutes until 6 o'clock. If you're expecting a big raise next year, then you may want to hold off on spending.
Why your raise may be smaller than expected.
And dancing to support a cancer patient.
How supporters of a young boy in St. Louis are lifting spirits. And we're looking at the top hospitals in the country. And guess what? A Maine hospital is on the list.
All right, so don't go anywhere. Another hour of Daybreak starts in just 2 minutes.
Meeting the president.
This story is so awesome. How a Maine child's vegan recipe got him a seat at the White House.
How cool is that? And the amenities of today with the feel of the past.
Coming up, Dave Eade shows us a quiet place to stay in the White Mountains.
Hey, 6:20 right now here on CBS 13's Daybreak. Forget cutting down on texts and calls.
What's really driving up your cell phone bill and whether you have any control over it.
And famous for cider, but offering so much more.
We road trip to the White Mountain Cider Company to sample some of their lesser known favorites.
All right, 6:26, Lobster Wars.
The reason we could be headed for another lobster showdown.
And rising phone bills.
What's behind the increase in fees and why cutting back on your usage won't do anything to change it.
Picture taken down coming up where you won't see Aaron Hernandez's photo anymore. Hey, it's summertime, so, you know, we go through that long winter just to get to summer. So here we go. Hey, it'll go down as one of the worst ceremonial opening pitches ever. Coming up, who rolled this pitch that didn't even come close to reaching the plate?
Oh, poor thing. Can't wait for this one.
Now, life-saving call. What this five-year-old coming up here did on the phone with 911 that helped save her mother's life. It's a phone call all parents should hear.
And financial compatibility, the steps you should take with your partner before heading to the altar. How it can help save your marriage down the road.
And preparing for one of the year's biggest festivals where you can expect at the Yarmouth Clam Festival and how you can make some of the clam recipes right in your own kitchen.
Your local news continues in just a few minutes with Good Day Maine over on Fox 23. That's Time Warner Channel 7 or 507 for the HD channel. You should join us. It's going to be a lot of fun. Still ahead, it's one of the summer's biggest events. Coming up, what organizers are doing to keep visitors cool at the Clam Festival.
And a track for budding stars and established racers. Dave Eade takes us inside the Oxford Plains Speedway just ahead of the season's biggest race. 6:20 now, superfoods.
What you should be eating, not just to help you lose weight, but to replenish your body after a long day.
And and a beautiful place to stay and relax. Coming up, Dave shows us a model and spa, actually a motel and spa. You'll want to book now.
It's one of the summer's biggest events. Coming up, how organizers are hoping to keep visitors cool at the Clam Festival.
And hitting the gym is only half the battle. Coming up, the superfoods you should eat to replenish your body.
And now, here's a look at what's coming up tonight on CBS 13 Primetime.